Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. Today I want to show you how to use our Gantt chart templates in Google Sheets to manage your project better, of course. So as you can see here in our Sheetgo web application, I'll put the link in the description. We have all our templates here, but of course today I want to show you our Gantt chart templates. So here we are in project management. You have a use template button here, some extra information, and of course, this is how it looks like. This is the Gantt chart that you will get automatically in this template. So let's click on use template to install it in our Google Drive. Sheetgo installed the template inside your Google Drive, as you can see. And this is one of our newest features that you can directly edit your sheets from inside our web application. So it doesn't only install the template, but it will also automatically open your master sheet for you to fill out some information directly. So we see the workflow here. We have our master sheet. This is open on the left side of our screen. And then we have the collaborators, Emmanuel, Stephanie, and Joe. Of course, you rename the spreadsheets according to your team members' names and send them out to them for them to fill out their status on how they're doing with the projects. So you start by using this template by filling out your WBS tab. As you can see, we have some sample data in this spreadsheet, but you can simply remove this and of course fill out your own tasks for each task owner. And what we also have is dependencies. So here you can decide when the collaborators should start with this task to evaluate if they should finish a task first before starting the other or simultaneously work on the same project. So this is how it works. You simply fill out all the cells in the white area. The ones in gray are automatically calculated. And then let's, for an example, open the spreadsheet of Emmanuel to see his tasks. So as you can see with our newest feature, it's really easy to directly edit your sheets from inside our web application, so you don't have to switch between tabs anymore. So here we are in Emmanuel's spreadsheet, and here we have all of his tasks, and the only thing he needs to fill out is the status of his project. So he's finished the first two, and then he's working on the second two and hasn't started yet on the last task. This data will automatically flow back into your master sheet in your Gantt chart. Let me show you. Here in the Gantt chart tab, we can see that Emmanuel indeed finished two of his tasks, is still working and is therefore behind on two of his other tasks. And of course, you have a full overview of each colleague, how they're doing, if they're behind, finished, or ahead of schedule. So this is our Gantt chart template. As you can see, it gives you a full overview of projects that are to be done. And the only thing that you and your colleagues have to do is input the status and the tasks of your projects. So it's a fairly easy template to use. And you can monitor directly from this Gantt chart if people are behind schedule. So this is how you use the Gantt chart template in Google Sheets. If you have any questions about this, please comment below. And have fun using it. Thank you.